It is. Come up with the weirdest shit with live notifications. Mine now, the one I sent out in the going live Discord. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch him, mama, spider, toe. $50 for quarter because he's live. Thank you. should be the forward facing one, but
I hurt my foot. I stepped on something and my foot did not like it.
Yeah, I think this is it.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Hey, oh, you were in this chat.
Mine's in your chat.
I know. Okay. Welcome to Planet Crafter. On Steam, it's the Planet Crafter. But you get the gist. So, don't know why it's so silent. So, I've poured quite a few hours into this already. Quite a few. So, we're going to start a new game. All standard. Basically, just starting from scratch. Oh, I'm not. You wish. But we don't have the seating capacity to do that. Welcome to your assigned planet. Your mission is to advance the terraformation process of this world. Generate O2, heat, and pressure to do so. First, reach 175.000 TI and create a blue atmosphere. Sentinel Corp, year 3058. Pretty much a barren wasteland. But you can automatically see something up there. Other things around. Ah, God, it's lagging like balls. That's a bit better. Alright, so what we want to do is we want to make a backpack. Still somewhat lagging. I'll have to turn things down just a bit more. A bit more. That's better. And then we need to make an oxygen tank. 2 cobalts, an iron, and magnesium. Next, we need a microchip for construction. 2 silicone, 2 magnesium. We have silicone right here and some magnesium here. Silicone. Another magnesium. Equip that, and now we can build things. Need to make a place to live. There's a chest over here, so I can go ahead and pop that, take everything out. We just need titanium. For now, we can place it. Next, we make a drill.
You okay?
I'll give you something that you want.
I'll go get you some beef jerky. Were you having dirty thoughts?
I meant it dirty, so you would think that. Craft a couple screens. Iron. Silicone.
So we have oxygen, heat, and pressure. It's fine. No one's even here. No one's watching.
You need a PNG with your character in a spacesuit.
Or at least a space helmet to go over it.
That would be nice. Thank you.
Now I suddenly don't want to play.
You want to draw.
I do.
Then draw.
We don't want to spend the time to do that. I don't know what to say about it. It's just, I want to, but I don't want to take the time investment into it.
You just want the magic art.
Basically. I know that's not going to happen. I mean, no one's really watching anyway, so... It's only been 17 minutes. I should keep going. But how's about we play a game together?
I was gonna go take a shower.
Oh. Okay.
Don't get sad. Don't get sad. Why are you sad?
Give me a moment. I'm gonna cocoon myself.
Myself, but you are.
And you do it constantly anyway. Did you break it?
No, I don't think so.
See, this is what happens when you uncocoon me. You're fine. Look, it's okay. These are pretty decent headphones. I've dropped them several times already.
Okay, but I just flung them. I didn't drop them.
Yeah, fling them. They were caught up in the blanket. It's okay. Honestly, I'm just not feeling it today. Or at least doing it with Planet Crafter.
Here. Hold on. So you don't want to play Planet Crafter, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on. There's a way to... I'm trying to remember how to do this. There's a way to literally search through somebody's library.
I don't know.
But you know what I'm talking about.
Going through your stuff?
Yeah. Turn those off. Close that. Eh. Oh my god. I love this setup. This is amazing. Ooh, you have broken porcelain. Okay. That's cool.
What is this?
Summer of 58. It's a horror game. You will like it.
Okay.
What?
Nothing. I just feel tired. Depression slowly gripping me. No, I don't.
Shit.
It's fine. It's fine.
It's not fine. I keep breaking things.
Okay. Drop your phone. Summer of 58. We'll need to be checked. You don't have to be sorry. You didn't do anything wrong. The alien cube. Interesting. Come back to that. Control hidden deep. I feel like I've seen this. Backroom survival. Really? Is that really a survival horror? This was a horror game. I don't think it is. Nightmare Reaper. Dread Hunger. The Japanese horror stuff tends to be extremely spooky. The testing chamber. Oh, this is just more of the test. Spirit Detective, Ghost Exile, Phobies, one of the victims.
The abyss has walls, golden light. Paranormal PI. Golden light is apparently overwhelmingly positive. I played a little bit of it. It's expensive. Warren interfered. Blood West. Sucker for love. Cat Museum. Okay then. Now remake. Nightmare Inside. Who's Lila? Well, you control your character's face. Interesting. Are you okay? Mm-hmm. Did you fall? Mm-hmm. How far? Did you miss three steps? You're not hurt, are you? You didn't have to. You, come here. Here.
That hurt my back.
Come here. Right here? Did you fall on the ground?
No, like right there.
You want me to rub it?
No, it's fine. What happened was, is when I missed the step, thankfully my leg was like this. But what happened is the shock shot straight up my leg and into my back.
I'm sorry.
I'm danger prone today.
I wasn't pointed towards the mic. I'm looking at other horror games. Whoops. This chair's busted. And I found a game called Who's Lila? A reverse detective adventure where you control your character's face. And it seems interesting. Hello, Kenya. How are you? I probably won't continue streaming today. Tuesdays tend to be my quietest days.
Too bad you can't swap Tuesday for Friday.
All right. Well, that's good, Kenya. I'm glad that you're cat-tastic. Click to 10. Fuck it, it's free to play. This has me interested.
0. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. What was I expecting? Well, like, seriously, what was I expecting? Let's try it again. It has to be a reason it's very positive, other than, you know, it's very true to its name. It's made with unity. 8, 9, 10. It just clicks to 10 and then... That's it? I clicked to 10. I'm actually... I clicked to 10. Recommended. I decided to write my review as a haiku. I play click to 10. My precious time is now gone. Feel very stupid. Like, I didn't lie. 11 DLC? You get one extra click. I clicked to 10 and my father came back with the milk. Nice game. I don't even know where to start. The atmosphere is insane. Gameplay is top-notch, and the level of customization is far better than any game I've ever seen. This game would be Minecraft and a Super Smash Bros. Ultimate match, without a doubt in my body. Overall, I recommend this game on behalf of your health and mindset. Without this game, you are missing out on so many things. Most are unimaginable. So I click to 10, and you click to 10. Yeah. Basically, this game has changed my life. Before I found this game, I was suffering from depression as my wife had just died in a car crash. Some of my friends were playing this game and recommended that I get it. At first, I thought they were joking, but when I finally downloaded the game, I knew that they were not. If you have not downloaded this game yet, then you have not experienced true peacefulness and joy. I know this might sound weird to some of you, but this is the best game I have ever played. After only 2 weeks of owning the game, I no longer had depression, and I was finally happy again. It was almost like I had my wife back. I now believe I am the happiest man on earth. Whether it's a surprising plot twist or the amazing music, this game always makes me feel happy. It had neither of those. It's a click to 10. Finally, a game that delivers what it's promised. That is true. I cannot get past 6, and my dad died of cancer because of this game not recommended. Wow. The best game I ever played. That's good. Das Best Spiel der Welt. It's not anything more than what it says. It's just clicking to 10. Don't bother unless you're very, very bored. Amazing. 10 out of 10. Love it. Looks like a fun game. I need to play more of those so I can learn the lore. The game was good, and I wasn't very good at it, but I don't know the real name. It's just like the one where the bull is jumping over the fence, and the ball is like a banana. Whoa, he said, pressing to make it room for her between us. Come on, I know it went. What? I'm not reading the rest of that. Riveting gameplay. Okay, well, anyway. Click to 10. You know what? You did exactly what you said you were going to. I will give you that. Please get out of my library. I no longer care. Where were we? Lust from Beyond, They Die Tomorrow, Japanese words, Chinese, no, Taiwanese, I don't remember. Lily Monster, Chico's Family Friendly Circus, Pepper's Castle, Era Dream, The Howl Loophole, Escape the Iowoki Horror Night, Parasite, Kingdom of the Dead, Reward Harbor, Karen, Chester Rubble, Exorcine, Amidst the Darkness, Tied Up, Quasimorphous Exordium. What?
Something involving biscuits?
Quasimorphous Exordium. Sci-fi roguelike with tactical missions and survival horror elements. Take the role of a PMC fighter. Find out the situation on the Franceve 7 space station in orbit of Saturn. Interesting. It's a free-to-play. Don't care enough, though. Paranormal Motel. Thy Creature. After Dark VR. German words. A lot of parasites. SCP Vacation? It looks like a crappy version of Mario Party with SCP. Alright, I have to look at this. One for online PvP board-based party game. Four D-class personnel awaken to find themselves in a mysterious dimension. Somehow they know they must avoid the anomalous threats contained by the SCP Foundation and escape before it's too late. Wow, this looks horrible. I mean, it's free, but they're putting it on Steam. Well, I mean, there's worse crap on Steam. If it's got a mostly positive, it must be decent somewhat. A list of people who went missing in the Sherland National Forest? A horror visual novel. It's the story of a woman who tried to avoid a terrible fate. Interesting. What was I doing? Oh, all right. I wasn't really going to invest my time in streaming today. Should I do it when I have more people?
Yes, and you need to do it with the lights out.
Yeah, alright. But, anyway, Kenya, if you want to play some VR later, let me know. Or if you want to do something. But I'm not going to stream today. The audience isn't here. There's no point in playing for an empty coliseum. An empty back room. You know what I mean? Anyway, I'll stream tomorrow. I'll do art tomorrow, at least.
We'll do art together tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
So that way we can have fun.
Yeah, I'll consider this my day off. Stream. So, anyway, talk to you guys later.